The Happy to be Mapping. We have our Chief of Agriculture and Communication. Communicate with us, Mama.
So you see how we just fertilized some of the plants. They look a little bit yellow. Mm-hmm. In about a week, since it's slow release fertilizer, chicken poop, it should start to green everything up. But when you see things looking a little yellow like this is, you can see it needs some fertilizer. You just take the chicken manure and you work it into the soil, and you wait about a week and everything should be green again. Okay. But you do, every day, you want to walk the rows and just notice where, like, you could have just by walking in them. And that helps keep your bed.
Say that again. When you walk through the path, say that again.
Yeah, when you walk through the path, you're helping to lower the path. You're basically teaching the path where they are.
Uh-huh. And do your foot how you did it, that little side to side.
You can build up the sides of your beds as you walk. Just make sure if you expose cardboard that you cover that cardboard back up. If you need a little more straw, we have the straw. You can add it to places where you think you're seeing too much bare soil. And so every day you walk, you look, you notice where you maybe have bug damage. If you have leaves that don't look like they're productive anymore, just pop those leaves off. And it's a good way to kind of wake up and communicate with your garden every day, so you always know what's going on. If you have small plants that are already putting out fruit, go ahead and pick that fruit so you can get that plant to jump off and start producing more fruits.
All right.
More veg, whatever it is.
Okay. How you doing?
Story, Morning Glory.
Yes, that's the Stilzori and Thizang Janizo. Because we be Orkente, Igpe, Antle, Ute, Earl Gay.
Ute,
Ave, Antple,
Iwe,
Igpe,
Antle, Orke, Ile, Antple, Understand Ye.
I Ray, they Edabe under Anste, because I be Orkente, Iwe, Aspe, and every Ante. You now, I am a, what's the best part of doing this beautiful garden like this? Because we went to the farm and you broke it down at the farm how they won't be able to use all this straw because it could be economically expensive after a while.
Well, there's a whole lot to say about agriculture and how agriculture on a mass scale has taken us away from the land, because there's really no reason everybody with a little yard or access to their church lot or a playground lot couldn't have a garden like this, and therefore we could stop tilling the soil altogether, and that would prevent a lot of loss of topsoil. It would help with drought. It would help with a whole lot of things. So there has to be a balance between large-scale agriculture, where you just expect to get your food at the grocery store, mm-hmm. and knowing enough people that grow food and work with the land, and that could be you too.
That's right. Thank you for that.